Oh, that's just great! Now that we're down a man, us...
Wait!
Yeah, if we can keep this up until Goku gets here, we should be okay.
You two really are off on your own little world, aren't you? Google the real stuff.
All right, Vegeta. Now, it's our turn to play. You kids can play too if you want. Heck, I'll play with all... Whoa! Look at you, Vegeta! Oh, you're a lot tougher than you were before.
You're going to regret not taking me seriously. Prepare yourself!
You're better than I thought you'd be, Vegeta!
Freak! There, you treat me like a mere child! And you! Got a gun!
No!
You're mine! Victor! More pizzazz? If not, I'm gonna have to kill ya. Hey there, you're mine!
Don't you dare toy with me!
Solar flare!
What you can really do!
Simply magnificent, Captain Ginyu. I must admit, I'm impressed you were able to gather all seven Dragon Balls so quickly.
There's no higher honor than such praise from...
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Let's be Dragon Balls!
Sir? Are you...
No. Unless there must be some sort of incantation to activate them. Perhaps some sort of secret phrase that only... Oh? Look at that. I'm picking up three, it appears, a few...
Lord Frieza, if you would like, I can force the phrase out of them.
No, I think I'll ask them myself. Captain Ginyu, you stay...
Understood, Lord Frieza.
You guys are nothing.
Well,
Well,
attention. We have arrived on planet Namek.
I gotta find those three fast! Please be alive, you guys. Please be safe.
Goku's heroic arrival.
Huh? Gohan? And Krillin? They're in trouble! They're hanging on by a thread. They're really close. Right where those three huge powers are. I'm on my way, guys! Hang on! Looks like it's time to show what I can do after training under 100 times gravity!
Show your face.
Gohan, here you go. It's a Senzu bean. Give some to the others, too. I'm gonna fight these guys on my own.
You wanna fight me? What's a puny little guy like you gonna do?
There's no way you can beat me!
Paper, scissors! Rock!